The 11-day standoff between China and the United States is over, but the long-term effects on Sino-American relations remain to be seen. Joining us now with his insights is the State Department attache for the U.S. Ambassador to China, Jacob Silj.
Thank you, Tina. Our relations with China have long been shaped by a tug of war between economic interests and political ideology.
Good, holy God.
Yes, I'll get to religion, Tina. But first, Taiwan. A Japanese colony until 1945.
Your voice.
My voice?
You're shouting.
How dare you? I have a voice-related medical condition.
Oh, I'm very sorry.
I suffer from voice immodulation, Tina. I'm unable to control the pitch or volume of my voice. Also known as Van Orten syndrome, VI is a recognized psychomedical condition that you may have read about in Newsweek or Cracked magazine. Numerous prominent Americans suffer from this debilitating disease, Tina, including the guy who played Raj on What's Happening and tennis great Pete Sampras.
Jacob, I've heard Pete Sampras speak, and he doesn't shout all the time.
Pete Sampras has low-grade voice immodulation. He is a poster child for voice immodulation awareness and proof that even the voice immodulated can contribute to a society filled with prejudiced people like you, Tina.
Jacob, that's not fair.
Fair? I'll tell you what's not fair, Tina. Imagine being at a high school dance, singing along with everyone else, and a little bit softer now. And a little bit softer now. And a little bit softer now. Or how about sitting in the privacy of your church confessional and whispering to your priest, I've had impure thoughts about that hippie puppet in the Muppet Show Band.
Janice?
Janice, yes. Or looking into a woman's eyes and gently murmuring to her, I want to touch you. I want to touch you.
Okay, Jake, we get it. It's a problem.
No wonder I'm a 48-year-old virgin.
Right. Well, Jacob, thanks for coming out. Thank you.
Boy, Jacob, you could have taught these people a lot about China tonight if it weren't for that rude bitch.
Jacob, I can hear you.
I'm sorry. You'd think I'd know better by now.
Jacob Silj, everybody. Yeah.